We can find it in a moment, Chloe. I have to set up some things. Apparently, it still says Brownie. For fuck's sake, that's the wrong dashboard. Here we go. So give me a moment. We're in pre-stream mode, and I have to play the music now. One moment. I thought I'd set that up, but apparently it didn't register again. Update, update, update. There we go. Like, done. And I made a quick everything. Well, no, the alert box not working. One moment. There we go. Now the alert box works. I thought I had that. That was just an error on my end. Hey, the chest not showing in the exploit thing. Zoop zoop zoop! We're in pre-stream mode. I'm just currently testing out some stuff. For some reason it doesn't show. Oh. Doesn't show anything on the screens. My delicate setup. That one worked. Logan Lawson 5 has been charged with joy. Thanks for following. The chat thing is not showing up. I'm checking the mainstream real quick. Oh dear. Plugin is not working. We will fight in a moment. The moment I get this chat thing working. Oh, the chat thing works. We're back at the countdown. Sorry guys, it's always pre-stream. This is why I pre-stream. This is why we all pre-stream. And play beautiful music and such, and it's actually only 24 minutes. Actually, let's just make it 50 minutes. Shall we make this 50 minutes? Yes, we shall. We don't have to listen to that much music. Just refresh. There we go! All fixed! I'm a genius. You only have to press the fucking refresh button, you noob. By the way, on the right side, if I'm looking this way, that's where the game is. Otherwise, I'd lose via the gamepad, like this thing right here, and I have to go like... So I'm gonna do like... And I'm gonna look over there, because that worked so well last time. Which means I'm gonna move the screen up, the camera a little. No, that doesn't work. I always wanted to try that. This is what happens when Chloe is going to fight me. And then Chloe appears. And then the fight is on!
Love you, Chloe.
I have to check if everything has been set properly. Yep. Support Pokemon settings. Should I just hit him with a Magikarp as well? Actually, let's just hit him with Magikarp as well. Where's Magikarp? There's Magikarp. Let's hit Chloe's with Magikarp. Checking if everything is working. First step, let's take the needle. What do I get? Oh yeah, I have to turn into a lock. I got Garchomp's friend title! Yay, more titles. That reminds me, I'm gonna change those actually. Titles, let's just take the titles. Now you see me. One of the Gengar's gang! A fighter of fighters. So many titles in this game. One every 1,000 years, oh yeah. I'm gonna change the I love you thing too. I only use Pikachu Libre! Get up, Pikachu Libre fans! Weavile, I can handle my Weavile. Let's see. I'm just checking some things real quick. Hashtag Pinkto Libre! By the way, the music that was playing, that's a remix of Legendary Pokemon. I didn't ask for permission, but I did give him credit and a link towards it. That's kind of what you have to do as a YouTuber. Preparing the online battle. I'm checking if I can connect now. I can. Okay, you don't have to be a friend. The only thing you need is the versus code. I'm gonna type in right now. Oh, it's too long. My current code is too long, actually. No, I need to make an easier code. I have to edit that real quick. Give me a moment. Command list. Fight. updated. SNES been updated. Oh wait, that hasn't been updated. Dumb bucket. Well, Magic, that's kind of why it's called versus viewers. don't worry. There. Here is what you need. This is the only thing you need. You only look, you have to look via that versus code to fight me or anyone else in the line. It's so that everyone can keep fighting and you know when you're up against me or not. You don't have to even add me as a friend. You only need that code. That's the only thing you need. Because otherwise I have to register as a friend and then I have to go into the menu every time and do that and do the... Let's face it, you guys don't want to go for the hassle of adding me as a friend, and I don't want to go for the hassle of adding you as a friend every time. So we're using the bit versus code method with JCG time. You go in, you search for me, and you either get an AI, another person trying to fight me, or me. That's how it works. Also, I need to check some things. Close the door. Give me a moment, guys, and then I'll go into fight mode. Just through the hole. Screaming. Okay, let's just shut up the music. Forget the countdown. Let's just get into the meat of things. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the stream! One moment. It sounds a little low, isn't it? Let me improve that for you. Alright, I can't. I have to lower my own volume for that. My favorite Pokemon is not a playable character. It was Charizard at one point, but now it's a different one. But yeah. You see that code up there? That's the code you need to use to get into there, like over there. Right there. Right there. I can poke the code, actually. I actually have my webcam set on really high. I can check. Let me check here. This is the limit. And of course, I can go past here. I can turn that on to go past there. Like so. Come on. No, it won't do it today. Oh, that mess. Oh, that's why it's cropping what I'm doing. I have to uncrop then. Ooh, look, I'm moving. Either way, I'm not gonna do that too much because otherwise I have to keep realigning myself. So, code's right there. Use it. I am gonna battle Chloe. It depends. Chloe! Do I need to call you? I have a call mode. During the JCD time? Okay, let's just go. We don't need to call. This is the full character roster. So, we're gonna go with Pikachu Libre! And I'm gonna use Pachirisu and Magikarp to handicap myself, because otherwise I'll just kick her ass. Thank you. CPU face off. Utrecht, it says, but it's not correct anymore. Look at that badass Pikachu. Don't worry, if you start searching, you can instantly find me. Why? Boing! Combo! Boing! Back to normal. Crap. I didn't charge long enough. That's enough! You're pissing me the fuck off! Oh fuck! I ran into that one. No you don't. Bam! Get the fuck out of here! Synergy burst 30%, that's 40%, that's cool. Oh crap, I did not have to block that. I just cancel out. How come I'm charged? Get back there. Buffed again. Oh crap, it's the wrong move. Say bye to your speed. Gap closer and oh buck. I fucked up. Headbutt. So that's an AI. I said AI is not very impressive. Next battle. You do need to put it in caps, by the way, guys. Another CPU. That's a shame. Remember, the versus code for friendly fight is JCG time. Let's kick some ass. I don't even use supports. That's the joke. Oh. Fuck you. Damn. Missed a combo. Here comes the slam dunk. We're going back into that mode. Spin. Yeah, JCG time it. It has to be in correct caps, by the way. Magikarp! Magikarp! Oh. Nope, you're not running away from me. Get dunked on. Let's go, super buff. You don't mess with the Libre. I have no contact with Chloe at the moment. It's as dapper as ever. I don't have the top hat yet. I just want to put the top hat up there. Is Chloe still there?
Chloe! Chloe!
Oh, let's keep going. If anyone wants to battle and you have the game, you know how to find me. Don't worry, this is a few hours long stream, so you can find me whenever. It's a blaze again! Again, the speed gym. Bam. Damn it. Bam. Bam. Burst on. Boop. Wrecked. Magikarp. You're kidding me, right? Face shift, that's good for me. Ah, crap. Got closer. Here we go again. Crap, that was a chance for this. I'm gonna suplex finish him if you don't mind. I'm just gonna do that for the... Oh, he's dead. Never mind! I have her on low. She doesn't talk as much in my game, and she's on Japanese setting, so she doesn't even sound interruptive. Is Chloe still there? Anyone in the chat who has the game? Because otherwise I'm just facing CPU and that's kind of a waste of time. I might as well just go general versus anyone then. Oh, it's a mother freaking Mewtwo. Hey kitty! Meow! I love that she talks back. Fuck your beam! Spam your beam somewhere else. Oh crap, there's a counter. Are we fucking clever? And the wheel on ya. Oh, that's the right move! Oh, here comes the slam dunk. Kick. Kitty wants to go out. Kitty. One moment. Oof. Bonk. Bursting. I have stuns on my right myself right now, so all my electricity will stun him. He's dead. Smack! You don't always need to use the burst. The thing for his acting is terrible. Go. Since we're here, It's awkwardly silent in the stream chat. I wish I could be looking that way, but then the camera... But then I have to switch the screens around, and that will only cause me to do more things. Oh! We got an opponent! Hello! Who is this? It's Frenzy, the ultimate boss! Now is not the time to go soft! Okay, let's see what this is all about. Okay, Mr. Ultimate Boss, let's see what you have in store for me. I have a Magikarp, because I have actually handicapped myself. You didn't think. Fuck. Right move. That was a bad idea. Okay, fine. You want... Bonk! Kick in the face. I don't care because I know why I'm using it. Crap, wrong move. Wrong move! I wanted to grab! No! He read me like a book. Good. Okay, cool. It's not gonna work! Oh! He tricked me out! Okay. You wanna put. Remember, I didn't use support. Oh. I'm gonna be clever, huh? Bonk! You have a Magikarp. Okay, let's see if he bursts his wall. I knew it, he would burst! No! I did not want to do that! Oh! The slam dunk is real! That's gonna hurt a lot. It's gonna hurt him a lot. Crap! I wanted to jump out of the way. That's fine. I'm still in the buff zone, so I'll be fine. It's not as painful as you think it is. Bonk. Get ready to slam, jam! I'm getting my buff back. Block breaker! And I'm bursting again! As I said, oh, he's open. That's not the wrong move. That's not the right move that I was doing. I was trying to do the front. Is it down A? What? I was doing my counter! Okay, apparently my counter is not allowed to be used during when I'm already doing the spin. Doesn't matter. I'll take him out next time. Can't win them all. We're moving on to the next opponent. GG Frenzy. You were tough. I'm still holding back technically. One moment, I'm gonna change my support to actually something a little more doable. I know I'm tough. I still have a lot of things to work with. This is my main. Diglett and Cubone are my mains. Are my main supports. The only reason I usually using the other ones is because they're silly. The reason I like the Diglett and Cubone is because they put a lot of disruption in. And they're very good. They're very good disruptors. And they're very good in comboing with me as well. I was doing some raw move, that's it. I just haven't played for a week. Nope. Why do they always do that? He's dead. Pikachu Libre, one of the things Pikachu Libre is good at is when she gets the stop that. That doesn't work. But seriously, Frenzy, you were a good player. We're losing viewers, that's bad. I think it's more scary than... Pikachu Libre! It's occurred to me. I know I don't have a lot of viewers. Because technically, it's Raichu. This is the main that I use. Counted me, that's new. Surprise, motherfucker! Here we go! Pip. You're smack a doodle 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 doo doo doo. I just shot him. I figured that would happen. I'm not even gonna let him do that. I got my buffs. My turn. Oh, I poisoned me. You're open, bye bye. Whoa! That was a very good counter to the CPU. Did not expect him to do that. That's why I put the control down. It's like, oh, he survived. Fuck. I'm being a bit fazy today, so there we go. Increasing the tolerance a little, and now you can see the background fading in slowly. I'll just turn on the spotlight. And I'll look very white. And blurry. That mostly solves the problem. There. Now I'm more high def! Yeah. So if these are all the viewers, I'm just gonna do some quick random matches then. Careful, that's a Machamp, not a... Hey. Shot. I'm not gonna let Machamp do much because... I don't know what he's doing, but he's gonna eat it. Smackdown. Open. Beat him. Oh, he tried to counter. He tried to counter it. Thank you to Libre. I'll just do, for now, just normal against anyone friendly. When we have enough challengers, I will go back to versus code, okay? Wow, still CPU's face off. Oh. It's a Skepta. Oh, he has a lot of online battles. This is gonna be tricky. Dragon's Nest. I don't fear him, I'm just being a bit careful against him. Oh, I got him anyway. The Lord is God right at the wrong moment. Uh-oh. No, you don't. I had a feeling you would start blocking. Nope, that was... I blocked. He punished me for that. That's fine. No, you dumbass. You don't do that. I'm an aggressive fighter. You're open, bye bye. Oh, really? What makes you think I would try to counter you? Oh crap, I was the one way too long to counter. He keeps blocking, so... I just keep faking him out. Have a boomerang to dodge. Crap, he's gonna counter me. Oh, he's doing the read. He's like, oh, really? I got him! I got him! I was like, I'm just gonna... I just kicked into it and it got him! I was like, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, kick him! Kick. Burst on! I can't allow him to... Yeah, I knew he would do that. Oh! No, slam dunk first. Goodbye to part of your burst, yeah, buddy. Another hit. Wait, why don't I get to... Oh, shit! It's fine, that's fine, that's fine. It's painful, but fine. Because I'm not gonna lose that much synergy for that. I just lost all my synergy for that, I mean. I just got up. Can I just... Now I was enduring a normal attack, so that's how I'm, like, questioning it. Nope. We're kidding. I am the Slam Jam Master. He's almost down. Ah! The moment I wanted to alternate out to a throw. I'm actually gonna just activate my ulti. I just want him to block it because he'll get overconfident. Because that he's op- I knew he would get overconfident. Slam Jam! What could Carlo do in a game like Sky, I think? I spice things up a lot. I leveled up from that. I'm gonna change for rematch. You can! I'm using the Pro Controller. Let's just do one random, see if I get my ass handed to me. I'm just gonna stay in Pikachu Libre if you don't mind. Oh crap, he's a good player, and I don't know how to... I've only played Lucario once. Yeah, I don't think so. Oh, really? Spammy, spam, spam? I need a little bit better than that to do that. Bam, smack it, bam! You can spam me all you want, buddy. No, you don't. Smack. You're not countering, are you? Oh, there he is. Why is when I'm trying to do a wake up combo, it doesn't count? Game? If I say wake up combo twice side, I mean wake up combo twice side. I don't mean step to the left. Doesn't matter. I knew you would get close to me. Don't think so, buddy. Smack it, smack, smack, smack. Stop trying! You need to burst or else you're gonna lose. I'm in midair, so that doesn't hit. That hits?! Okay, never mind. That does hit me there. That's just a tiebreaker. Oh, fuck off. What? How is that not a hit? How is that not a hit? I don't like. This is why I don't like doing randoms, because I don't know anything about all the Pokemon hit, so I did give him trouble, but for fuck's sake, I have no idea how to play this character. This is why I don't really like playing randoms, because it feels like I have to keep guessing before I can win. I did okay, to be fair, but I don't like playing guessing games. What does this button do? Oh, it doesn't give me a good enough range. This is why I like playing Pikachu Libre only, because I know what I'm doing. But I didn't take that long. It's not that I hate the other Pokemon, but if I'm fighting against people that I don't know about, I'd rather not do that. Because some... I hope it's level 100. I'm waiting for responses. No, that doesn't work ever. Oh, we're gonna do counter wars, huh? Oh fuck, that was, I missed the cue. Oh, punished, punished. I missed my shot and I got punished. Kick to the face, you're not grabbing me. Unless you're blocking. Oh, indeed you are. Well, get slam jammed instead. Shocking, but true. Keeping Cubone, we don't need Diglett. Oh crap, he countered. He wanted to find an opening and I slam dunked him for that. Don't really like losing a slam dunk when I don't want to. Doesn't work. Better have something ready because you're gonna get to you're going into the ring. He's not dead yet. Easily gonna throw a boomerang at him. Oh, he's gonna activate it now. Oh, he did a block break. Smart of him. What? I didn't release. I didn't. No! No, that's not what I'm doing! That's not what I'm doing! Disconnect. I still don't know why I disconnect sometimes in this game. Whoa, zero viewers! Am I still streaming? Am I still live? Weird. Seems I'm still alive. Whatever. Oh, it's a strong Gengar fighter. No, it's just a viewer drop, that's all. I just hated I disconnected, so, because that's not cool. They always fall for that. I mean, always. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I did not want to do that. This is the problem with Pikachu Libre. If you do something wrong... Oh, crap, that was an AoE. Get donked on. Didn't fight that much Gengars. Hello! I was holding the counterattack, thank you! This thing? Bam! That's what I wanted to do the whole time. I'm using it instantly because he's open. And I wanted to lure him into a false sense of security that I always do. I was like, what? I hate it when the game just does something I don't want to do. Oh, he's just going to do AoEs now. Okay. I don't think so, buddy. I didn't want to do the support gauge. I was pressing L. I was pressing R at the same time because I want to block. Just use your freaking burst already. I know you want to. Get it. I'm going to use mine now. You might as well because you have nothing to lose. Oh, hello, Sonic Dad Joke Attack. Yeah, you're dead. Four and a half star. Bing! Achievement unlocked. Skill battle trainer. Let's go move into the next one. Kobe. A lot of memes in another chat. I really wish people would have more people in chat playing this game. But League champion, huh? That means I'm gonna see a lot of Burrows. So I'm not gonna do my normal opening on him because I know what he's gonna do. Back Y, see what he does. Yeah, he's gonna burrow. You're easiest to read. I was gonna spam burrow. Yeah, he's gonna mostly spam burrow. Get slam jammed! That doesn't work! Get into your fixed skull! It's just annoying me to the smithereens. Ah, crap, I messed up again. Stop using that already! It doesn't work! Stop using Burrow! It's a good move against newbies, but against someone like me, I'll counter that! And I'll punish you heavily. Ah, crap, I wanted to attack, but you have me. He's gonna burrow again, is he? No, he's gonna do something else. No, I did my attack before his. Oh, you're trying to do this now, are we? We're trying to use all... Okay. Strategy change. Hello? No, you don't. No! I didn't say support! I said this is energy burst! No! The game fucking erased me by command again! That hurts! Otherwise I would have had it. Shot him. He's gonna nod me back. Get slam dunked. Ken the Burrow, he just keeps spamming that. You're very predictable, buddy. Nope, I did not want to do that. I did not want to combo. No! I said burst! Damn it, game. No! I said burst! Again, the game just ignores my commands. The game ignored my commands 3 times in the battle! 3 times I asked for burst and 3 times they didn't do it! That's very crippling. That really pisses me off. Because I said burst 3 times and I got support? Nothing. Does it make me feel like I am doing my best and the game is like, no, we're not gonna give you the best. I don't mind. I mean, if that support call was his burst, I would have won the match by a long shot. But no, the game said... And that's what I hate about this game sometimes. I mean, I like the game, but if you're doing this, and it registers at this, it kind of messes your whole thing up. As I said, I don't mind losing, but I hate losing when the game just gives me this. Because it makes me feel like I've worked my ass off to just get defeated. And you must think it's an input error. No, I was holding it like this. I felt my little fingers on the triggers. Maybe I just should get the Hori pad. I said counter. Oh wait, the counter doesn't. That was a maneuver mistake of mine. Crap. Now you're gonna get slam dunked on. Bug breaker! That doesn't. Synergy gauge max, so I'm gonna use that against him. He's gonna block it. No, he's not! Whew! Thank you, game. You're doing good. This is what I wanted to happen. Wow, that did no damage because it wasn't a combo. You better not give me all those burst energy. Picture libre! Thank you. Thank you again for giving me good commands again. Oh. Lock. No! I wanted to grab! That was. That's me saying I wanted to grab, as in, it's my fault. Don't do that. No, you don't! You wasted your burst! You wasted your synergy burst! My turn! He tried to grab, and now it did exactly what I want. A wake up synergy burst. That's what I've been trying to do. So now the game decides to work for me again. Showing that I was right. I can do a wake up burst attack when they try to grab me. 5 stars, bam. I'm going to the next opponent! Cool! I really wish there were more people in the stream to fight me, but we're only down to 3 viewers. Oof, this is gonna be a tough one. Look at that score, look at those wins. Look at those battles. This is going to be a tough one. I'm going to lose this, but I don't mind because this is actually a challenge for once. If I win this, this is going to be amazing, by the way. Nope. They're a very patient player. Okay, now just spamming. Nope, that doesn't work always. Slam jam time! Oh, there's the synergy burst. Instantly use it, we're not gonna give him much quarters. Oh, you're really gonna spam that all the time? Ha! I fooled you! I only used it to get close. Oh, the damage was half because I was doing a combo. Can you stop that? That's not even cool. Okay, if you're just gonna stand there and block, I'm gonna grab your ass and kick you in the fucking nuts. Whew. One round for me. I already feel proud. I don't feel proud that I was able to keep the pressure on. I don't shoot in the field phase because they always shoot. Oh, really? You really are gonna spam that stuff? Nope. Opening found. Yeah, no. I saw that. I predicted you. I did my counter move, by the way. That's why I was able to get through that. Oh, no, I'm not using my burst anyway. I'm in midair. Thinkable. No, it hits. It's just gonna hurt me, but remember, I have synergy burst each round. She doesn't. So this is just gonna hurt my feelings. Block breaker. No, I figured you would do that. Bam. Oh, crap. You can do that all day. You have a Diglett. He sees open. This is gonna hurt her. She's dead. She knows it. Oh, that final grab! Oh, that was a good counter. Doesn't matter. She doesn't have synergy. I have synergy in a moment. Oh, what? Instantly phase shift? What's with the aggressiveness? I got countered. Damn it, I thought it would counter! So I did my counter. Doesn't matter, I have synergy. No, I don't. Ah, oh, really? Ah, oh, you cheap little bitch. Yeah, cheap. Cheap! I can only sit there and tank it then. That's why I hated that. Because I don't have speed at that moment. The reason she beat me with that cheap tactic is because I can't go through that attack. It will explode the moment I hit it, and I can't go through that attack, and I have to go for the airborne, but that also gets me hit, and that's what I tried to do. I tried to dive through perfectly. And that's really hard. I almost had him, though. It was a very good fight, but just that fact that my speed was gone and I can't get near her is the fact that I lost. And I don't have any shoot. Pikachu Libre has one problem. She can't shoot well. If I would shoot, I would get hit anyway. If I had a better long range attack, I would have beaten her. But I don't. That's the downside of Pikachu Libre, so I had to accept that loss. That was a good strategy, but I still hate her for doing it, because, oh my god, what do you want me to do? It's like, come on, you can do a little better than just doing the same trick over and over, but that I can't counter at the moment. Yeah, my forward A is actually my only range attack in dual mode. And guess what I couldn't do? Do that. I can actually beat it. I don't hate spammers that much because I can actually deal with it. Oh dear lord, it's laggy. Like, fuck. Yeah, it's laggy. I can't do anything yet. Yeah, I can't do anything. I can't do anything. This is a lag match. This person... My controls are just so fucking delayed. It's not even fun. I mean, I can... The reason they're hitting me is because I cannot defend in time. Come back! Stop running! Oh, I can't go through that. Nope! That doesn't flinch me, buddy! Not using your lag to beat me with your stupid ass attacks. By the way, it cleared up now. It's still delayed. So I have like more than a second delay on my input, and that's really throwing me off. Oh, cool. They're just going. I can spam. Look at me spam. Ah, crap. They shift. We're gonna do chip. What? Oh, right. I was so silly, first. I did the wrong move. Oh, you. Stop interrupting my attacks. And a combo, you go. I want my mega buff, thank you very much. You're not doing anything, I'm keeping my burst. Bam. You're not beating me that easily. Bam. Lucky bone, what do I get? I get a polo shirt! I'm being a bit ragey. That's why I didn't stream yesterday, because I would, that rage would have been much higher. Come on, you late bloomer. Finn. Lucario. Lucario is a bit of an enigma to me. I know most of its move, but I know I have to be careful because it can come out of the corner out of nothing due to synergy burst, so I have to be careful on that. I figured, I just guessed there. Oh, that's not a counter. Hey! This is counter game, you said it yourself. And you're gonna deny me my counter? Screw that noise. Burst. Punch. Into the ring we go. I'm not gonna do the down throw because he's not dead. Rotom, that's gonna be the... what? Oh, right. Hey. Half. Finally, game. Oh, that's a counter. I released earlier. Bam. Counter. This does not have poor net coding. There's just sometimes people with very bad internet. Well, that took a while to fire off. Fuck, I was hoping it would be open. Oh, they're gonna knock me back, huh? That's a counter! If you're gonna see you do it two times, I'm gonna expect it a third time. Technically, I'm... Be smart, use your fucking synergy burst. Nope. Should have used that burst attack. My turn. Here we go again. Ah, I didn't want a combo. Yeah. Nope. Wake up. It's not. The controls are actually easy. The inputs are the easiest. Is pretty much Smash Bros. Easy. It's when to use them and how to use them that's hard. And sometimes the game doesn't respond, but that's more a problem on my end, probably. Don't get me wrong, I praise this game a lot, even though I rage a lot. Let's chase Pokemon. If he wants to fight again, let's chase Pokemon for him. No, he left. Anyone up for a little bit Shadow Mewtwo? Shadow Mewtwo, anyone? I'm feeling Shadow Mewtwo. Well, that was fast. I'm probably gonna lose this because I suck as Shadow Mewtwo. Crap. Crap. Slice. Crap. Thank you. Hi, grab me. That's smart of him. I'm gonna burst, of course, in a moment, because that's what Shadow Mew does. You really just did that? Did you really just attack? Okay, no, because I saw that coming. Come on, man. Think, you're not even in range. You're out. You're not even close enough to surprise me with a surprise attack like that. You really need to think their strategies. You gotta think better than that. No, that doesn't work because I'll just shadow ball through that. Learn to think! There we go. Teaching him. Cool, you know some combos, but now I'm pissed. I know I'm gonna take a hit, so I'm just gonna activate Cresselia early. And dead. Shadow Mew to OP. Oh, not even. If you're gonna jump, expect me to. If I'm not attacking, jumping that early would mean I will try and counter it. I'll let him rematch me if he wants. No, he doesn't. I'm letting you guys decide which Pokemon I should play as. That's for the funsies. So, select my Pokemon. Just for one random thing, because right now, I think it's a little. That was not even that much. That was pretty much easy. So I feel like the Bryxen. I haven't seen Machamp yet. So Machamp or Bryxen. I've played with Bryxen at least twice. Machamp zero times. Well, that's just info for you guys to decide which Pokemon. Which Pokemon? Oh, guard him to annoy me, but then also say sequence just to throw off the vote. You just throw off the vote. No, because now Charizard. There's no unification in the viewers, is there?
How dare we do this?
Okay, just random. We see what the random is. Just Pikachu Libre. Okay, that's easy.
A new challenger.
Hey, look, the person who spammed Machamp won! I'm so fucked. Oh, that's a grab. I did not know that. Okay, I'm pumped up. Oh, that felt good. No, don't do that. Nice spam, buddy. Too bad it doesn't do much if your opponent is... I can spam one button, people! Ooh, look at me spam! Look at me spam! Oh, now I can dodge. Oh look, I can still spam one button. And I have Machamp, and Machamp is for some reason very sucky in getting near an opponent. That doesn't matter. He's just winning because I don't know how to play Machamp, and the dodge is terrible. I'm gonna spam one button. Yeah, I can do that too, see? What are you doing? No! No, you dumbass! I was already ready for you. How about no? How many times did that work for you now? Have a bit. So long, gay chicken! I can spam one button! I predicted your movement! You're no Seth Bling, that's for sure. I can spam one button! And it works because my Pokemon is sucky in the dual phase against that kind of thing. Oh, for fuck's sake, that doesn't do anything! Smack and punch. I'm activating my burst and he needs to do that too. Oh wow, that actually hit. Well, I beat him anyway. I can spam my button in the dual phase. Oh wait, it doesn't work against a Machamp for some reason. Huh. This is why I don't really mind spammers that much, because most of them just suck. Oh no, my spam tactic doesn't work. Better try again. Let's see if he wants to rematch. This is why I don't mind spammers. Half of them just try the same thing, I'm just gonna stand there and wait. You know, Pokemon, I guess. Yes, we're gonna keep doing friendly because eventually someone wants to fight me for real season and I'm in the middle of ranking. So, guys, which Pokemon? I don't have faith in the champ, I just had faith in the fact that the Blaziken does not try to get
try to beat me, he just tries to shoot me. I'll wait. Wait, that's my the trailer thing. I'll wait, guys. Chandler, huh? Or is this a skin? No, there's just Pikachu and Pikachu Libre. They're different fighters altogether. And yes, they have alternate skins. It's just like, let me just say this. Certain Pokemon get in their burst mode completely new moves, like Machamp, which throws me off. And some other Pokemon just get buffed up versions of their attacks. Like Pikachu and Pikachu Libre. Certain just get very new attacks, and some get other ones, and that's pretty much what you have to play around with. That's why you need to understand every Pokemon. Let's just go with another random. I want you guys to unify into one Pokemon in the chat during the next battle. It's really hard to explain. The game has a lot of back mechanics, but not a lot of front mechanics. Pretty much everything is X, Y, A, A, B, X, Y. Backwards, forwards. Forward Y, up Y, back Y, forward A, back A, and etc. That's all the same. But they all do different things, and that's where the knowledge... It's more a knowledge type game than the fact that you need... So pretty much you don't have to learn like quarter circle Y, back A, A, I. We're gonna go with Weavile. I haven't played Weavile yet. I didn't think I would get the first combo off. Damn, Weavile's fast, but I don't know any moves. Don't think so. Bitch. Let me get that HP back now. Hey, wait. I was blocking. And they're in recovery. Oh, what? That wasn't the recovery. Better block. I think I missed. No, I fucked up. Oh well, I'll take that. I've been Kamen Rider kicked. I said I'm really bad with Pokemon. I don't know. Out of the way. That shouldn't hit. What's with all these weight attacks? It's so awkward. Game, that was a counter button I was pressing. No, I didn't want to do that. not letting this. I'm not doing the burst yet. I want to do it when, like, now, because it's an anti-air one. That's how you fucking strategy there. You have to admit, that was a very cool strategy. I really wish I didn't know how to put the ice traps down. Ah, no! No, it's gonna hit! Ah, crap, I didn't encounter! Crap! I did the wrong move! I forgot, he doesn't flinch from the Ys. I pressed the Y button out of instinct. I should not do that. Well, as I said, I don't know how to play Weavile. Fair and square. Fuck you, game.
Fair and square.
She's from Jersey. She's a Jersey person. Ah, crap. Oh, what? There's no fast attacks? Oh, really? You're just gonna spam burrow the whole time? Oh no, I countered. Yeah, he's just gonna spam burrow. I need to stop that. I'm so bad with Chandler because I don't know anything. I don't think so. Game. Nope, you're gonna get. Oh, what? What? No. Game. What's this? Are we breaking into own rules again, or is just Chandler so freaking awkward that I can't do anything with it? I had a feeling you would do that. Going. I'm just gonna sit there and block you. No, come on, game! If I'm pressing A, Y, then I don't wanna do... What? Oh, that's a normal Y attack there. And I'm not playing Chandler anymore. Too slow for my taste. I'm trying to learn Chandler, but Chandler has no fast animation, so I don't know how to do certain attacks with it. I don't like playing as Pokemon that are slow, because I don't feel like I have responses. That's why I don't play not the most of the Pokemon that are in the game. Besides, pros don't switch it up that much as well. But it does help you understand to get a Pokemon. Ugh. I have no idea how to play Pikachu. Okay, that's not the same. Bam. Oh, it's a ranged grab! Fuck! Still speed time. Oh, for fuck's sake, that range grab is ridiculous. Okay, I need a I'm getting the feel very good. Bonk. Keeping his burst up for as long as I can. Really? You see me blocking, you hating. Crap. Close. Yeah, my playstyle is aggressive. I'm only patient with certain Pokemon, but Chandler, I'm always aggressive because then I get the most feel out of Pokemon. I've seen that attack so many times that I can now read it like a book. I'm not gonna let you do anything. Jungle! Get punched! Pick it up. I'm just going for the phase shift anyway. Uh-oh. No, that's gonna hit because I just press jump. But it also made my synergy gauge go max, so... And you're gonna get punched! Pika! If you haven't noticed, I got quite the hang of Pikachu now. Again! I was blocking! What did you think would happen? Rock smash!
Yeah.
Don't be clever. Rock smash. They're doing it for the lols. And now it's not even gonna kill him. Damn. I am really bad as Pikachu. But because I'm good with Pikachu Libre, this is pretty much a ranged Pikachu Libre. Lucky bonus! Avenger! Your opponent has left. Let's just keep doing randos for the time being, then I'm gonna go back to Pikachu Libre. Oh no, Gengar! I know how to play Gengar a little, but I'm not good with Gengar. I don't like playing as Gengar. He's too sluggish for me. I love how he just gives you the blue screen. But you reach soon. I just ate that. See, this is... I don't know why I'm beating him, but I'll take it. Oh. Not something to fear. Ah, beam, huh? I feel like Gengar's too slow for me. And he is. See? I don't like Gengar. It's fine, but I don't really, you're doing it from there? Oh crap! I'm it. I suck as Gengar. I've played him before. I never felt like it was a good one. I'm not done yet, but my burst is could cancel before I could do it. Yeah, I suck as Gengar. Gengar is too slow. Gengar is a trickster. What the hell? I can't do that. Someone tried to stream, call me. And it put me automatically on the do this turp away. One more round of Pikachu Libre, people, then I'm gonna Chloe's ready. Oh, Chloe's ready now. Still same code. Yeah, still same code. JCG time. Yes, it's very dapper. Ping! It's time for Chloe to find my Pikachu Libre! And I'm gonna hit the river Magikarp. I'll only be using Magikarp as my support. Remember, it's JCT time. She didn't find me. I don't... Huh, they blocked it. Wrong move. This is weird. Just Chloe's not able to find me. I have to check my side of the thing. I'm just talking with Chloe in the meantime. I'm looking at the reason why Chloe can't find me for some reason. I'm checking the code on my side. JCG time. Do you have friend on, Chloe? I mean, you have to use anyone. Wow. I just got disconnected. Okay, I just communicated with Chloe. We're gonna fight Chloe in a moment. We'll find Chloe in a moment. We found her! She had a friend, not on anyone. It's Jesus titties! You dare challenge me in my dojo! Magikarp only, that's my personal rule because I'm more experienced as her. Oh, I did not expect her to do that. You're open! Magikarp! Come on, Chloe! Pay attention to what I'm doing! Round Oh, smart. She just saw me. That was smart of her. I was actually waiting for her to get close and it blocked so she would attack, and I went for counter. No, you still have my burst. You went right into that. Wake up burst attacks. That's probably my best thing. Okay, got my buffs now. Oh crap. That's not a counter right now. Oh, she counted me. Don't you think so? It's over. Good second round, Chloe. You got me with some good counters there. Good strategy. Change Pokemon for rematch. I'm gonna fight you with a different Pokemon just so to make it a little more different for you. I'm gonna take Suicune with me for her. And I'm still just gonna use Magikarp only. I'm not gonna use the Mewtwo because she's unaware. Let's see if we can take a Suicune. Magikarp. Now I have to hit her with a Magikarp. I think it was Black and White for the shield. Beam. Slap. Chloe, try to use block a little more often. That's my advice, but otherwise you're doing okay. You need to find an opening. I had a feeling. And I'm open. At least she got the hang of the burst attack. I'll give her that. But now it's my turn for a blind burst attack. We can combo like that. Okay. I don't know what I did. Spam! I barely used the beam, but I know what you mean. He's really annoying. I'll change Pokemon for a rematch and I'll take something without spam. Something like Bryxen. I think she will like me fighting as Bryxen. No, we're still fighting her. And we're only using Magikarp as a support, which is a slow support. I'm using Bryxen because Bryxen is considered one of the worst characters in the game. Hey! Thank you. Oh no, it's Eevee! There it is. No, I missed! Okay, I'm hitting you for Magikarp now. Magikarp! Counter. The reason I don't grab her is because my turn. Sassy Brixen. Fireworks. You cast out my Magikarp. That's the wrong move. Ow. Attack the... Okay. I'm gonna hit you with a Magikarp again. Uh-oh. Someone's trying to telegraph something. Telegraphed. He's a ripping for you, never mind. Have a Magikarp! Never mind. Chloe, I noticed that you kept doing the down X attack, or the back X attack. But you're getting better. I mean, you got me once, so you're getting better at taking me out. I can get a Mohawk! Change Pokemon for rematch. I am gonna use fucking Gengar. Because I suck as Gengar. And once again, Magikarp only. Come on, Gowie. You can beat me. If you can beat me as a Gengar, you can beat. Then you're very good. Ooh, Blaziken. I fear myself. I'm gonna get kicked, am I?
Come on, Chloe!
Cheer for Chloe, people! Oh, I missed! I hate Gengar's fucking counter. Chloe! Try doing counter and grabs. Y and B. Y and B is a grab, X and A is a counter attack. If you hold that, it will absorb as much as the attack of a normal attack as you do. And I'll use mine. What? It actually missed? Sonic the Hedgehog attack. Smack. Oh, yeah, this is funny. Sorry, Chloe. God of War. I've never played God of War before. This is gonna be a disaster. Magikarp only. Come on, Chloe. You can do it. No. He doesn't need to. Oh, shit. This is gonna be bad. But, Chloe. You can do it. You just have to learn to not to wait for an opening. Or something. I don't know. How to give tips to Chloe. Cheer for him! Chat! Hashtag cheer for Chloe! So I'm not gonna make it easy, I mean, come on. Ooh, nice! You actually started beating my attacks. I'm actually just buffing myself. Boop! Oh no, I don't want to do that. Okay, now I'm fully adapted, so I'll try to use different tricks. Ow. Uh-oh. No, I should not grab her because she's always attacking. Counter, but it wasn't enough. Fine, I'll hit him with a Magikarp. Magikarp. You know, I was charging myself there. You can't block forever, Chloe! Oh no, she read it! She read me like a book! Oh no. I have a Magikarp. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, I was in range even. Oh no, not this again. God, God of War is so fucking slow. Oh no. Uh oh. She might have got me. She got me. She got me. Congrats, Chloe. You beat me. You got me, Chloe. Congratulations. How do you feel, Chloe? Chloe's cheering somewhere in the background. Well, this is awkward. We both went for Garchomp. I think I got the alternate color skin. Yeah, I do. I got the green skin. I have to grab that one. I'm just learning everything what he can do. I didn't say grab, but whatever. Oh, that's a counter. Ow, she made me my punch. We're not done yet. I am just getting used to Garchomp. I have a Magikarp. I keep seeing you doing an attack, so I'm like, I do this. Have a Magikarp. Oh, she is getting the hang of it. I'm dead. Good job. She's. She got it. She got me. You would like a magic cup out of water, whatever. Yay, another item I don't care about. The reason she won is because she did better attacks than I did. Ergo, I was trying to do something else and she did something else and she did to got better hits on me. That's how it works. Also, I saw her blocking my counter attacks and she's starting to learn to not spam her attacks constantly. No, she's going back to Weavile. And I'm going back to, and I'm going to try Skeptile. Skeptile's a ninja type, so I have to, pretty much traps and speed is his game. Which I'm going to demonstrate by just doing that instantly. What's the, does this move? Okay, that's a counter move. That's also a counter move. Uh oh. You kind of hinted at that. Crap. I let go of the thing. No, he plays like a ninja. You'll find. I don't know how to do that distance throw. It's just the throw button. The battle's frozen. The battle's frozen, people. I'm gonna check if my internet or her her side. Okay, what's the message? Connection to opponent lost, so she dropped. Aw, you're doing well. I'll wait till she's back. There's still at least 50 minutes of stream left. In Japan, it's actually called Pokemon Tekken. Shadow Mewtwo card. It's more fun with playing with friends, isn't it? I never played with Charizard, but I don't... Oh look, Chloe's back. Apparently she lagged out as well, she doesn't know why. I could have her in a call, but apparently that will just interrupt Will's work, so we're not going to. Okay, let's try this again. I didn't want to do that, I want to do the side wide, but whatever. You were too slow on that. Oh, I have to do... How did I do that one? Smack. Ooh, I did a normal grab. Which means I get combo for that. You're reading, you're Synergy burst max. Okay, we're gonna synergy burst this fight. No. You're doing it again, Chloe. And now you're trying to attack me again. And now you're leaving yourself open. Ooh! That was just a miss. Don't try that at me. Log. Log. Stop it. Wait. Log. Grab. Nice try. That was a very good Lapras follow-up, yeah. Center of attention. Nice try, Chloe. But like I said, you tend to pre-will on me. Moobot. You're gonna see if you can fare against my Shadow Mewtwo. Still, this guy I know has no support. Oh shit, he's speed type. This might get bad for me. I think she can beat me if she's smart. That was a read. Crap! In a buff mode, I need to be careful. I'm open. Oh no, I'm not. I wasn't open. I thought I was open. I just held block until hope that I didn't get hit. But it's not over yet. No, it's over. Come on. You can do it! Grab! Nope, it's not gonna hit. Whew. Yeah, I suggest you should have used that. Uh oh. That was an epic combo. She epic comboed my ass. Very good, Chloe. That was a very good combo. Oh, I am in deep doo doo. He's gonna. Nope. She got me. I couldn't find an opening. I had to go in my counter mode, but I can't counter with 1 HP. You just can't at that point. No. I have a Magikarp. Should hit. No, it didn't hit. Now it's her turn. I'm attacking. I'm open. Good job. I'm not giving up that easily. I have a Magikarp. Close. I told you Shadow Mewtwo is not as strong as people make him out to be. She was way more aggressive with that. Lucky bonus, what do I get? Advisor fan! I am not an advisor fan. But she's doing did very well there. I guess I just try Charizard now. Oh, she's going all Pikachu Libre now. He's starting to see why I like Pikachu Libre, because he's very good at pressuring the enemy at close range. That was just a lucky guess. I just grabbed. I did think I'm in the wrong moment. Oh no! Dead. Oh dear lord! I can do that too. Whoa! I thought she was gonna attack more! Crap, baskets. You're getting bursted this time. It's not gonna do a lot of damage because she has her burst defense. That's nothing compared to what I just absorbed. Cover. Woo! I hate Charizard is just very... Well, that's a funny would be. A bit too powerful. Don't get me wrong, Chloe. I have a lot of trouble with Charizards as well as Pikachu Libre. They're the only Pokemon that can actually kill me with no instance. That first round was mostly luck on my side. I'm gonna pick something a little more awkward. I'm gonna use Gardevoir. Because I suck as her. Someone likes Pikachu Libre right now. Nice try. Okay, with a Psy Energy gauge on full, so let's use that. Chloe? Still there? She is. You're walking, so I'm shooting. No, you know that never works. Oh shit. Lucky grab. I'm just playing a bit too careful right now. Whew. Good match. Okay guys, I'm gonna take a break because I've been streaming for almost 2 hours. I hope you enjoyed the stream and I will see you all next time. If you will try it for joy, please send us follow us and give us all that love that we need, that you think we deserve. If you don't think we deserve love, well, to be fair, you don't also. So stay charged, people. Later.